to turn off your phones, but that's not really realistic. So just put them on vibrate or silence. And just hope you guys enjoy. And then we're gonna have our director, Jamel Moses, come out real quick and say a little thing. So Jamel, come on out here. Jamel.
Everyone excited? Everyone excited? All right. Everybody came out to praise Jesus today.
Thank you.
that you can't go under, that you can't get around it, but you must come in at the door. Anybody believe that? You must come in at the door.
Oh, Lord, have the justice in your name and all the earth. Oh, Lord, Thank you. I will live.
my hand. We worship you. It's worship, worship.
Ooh. We worship you.
Everything that you did, Lord.
We worship you.
Everything that you are about to do.
We worship you.
For just being God and God all by yourself.
We worship you.
Thank you.
But we'll be back in 5 minutes. Y'all liking what y'all hearing?
Singing.
Yeah. Oh, we got three more songs. Y'all ready? Y'all don't sound ready. Y'all ready? Anybody want to go out and just release his power? I mean, fall fresh. Anybody want a fresh fall, a fresh anointing? Just want more. I just want more. I need more. This song's for release your power. It's my favorite song. We sing this song almost every rehearsal. I mean, I'm singing everything. My favorite. It's my favorite song. Release your power.
Thank you.
good.
Yeah.
That's my favorite song. That's my favorite. So glad y'all sung that well. Oh, yes. The last song of the night is called Better Than Life. Jesus is better than life. Everything about Jesus is better than life. Life is the most unpredictable thing. You never know what's going to happen tomorrow. You never know what's about to happen in the next hour. But you can count on that God is going to make a way, right? Am I right? All right, all right. It's also better than life.
Yeah.
for coming out. You dismissed. You can come up and give us a hug.